Hey everybody, I'm here in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, and when we booked our room up here, we weren't aware that the Jeep invasion was going to be going on up here, but it is, and we're not going to be able to stay for it. But before we leave town, I thought I would show you a little bit of what's going on up here. So I'm going to do kind of like a quick video and show you some of the Jeeps that are up here, and hopefully you'll enjoy it, because I wish I was staying, actually. Let's go look at some of these Jeeps.
Here's the parking lot of the LeConte Center, and it's just Jeep after Jeep after Jeep. I mean, they are everywhere. And if you look across the road over there on top of the hill, that hill over there is covered with Jeeps also. So it really is a big event. Right? Okay, I've been walking through the parking lot here at the convention center and the island, and just kind of randomly showing some Jeeps. But as you can see here, Jeeps have taken over the entire parking lot of the island and the convention center. If you like Jeeps, you really need to come to this, because there's more than you'll be able to look at. It is really something.
We lost the wind, didn't we? Reba? Yeah.
Well, everybody, I guess that's going to do it for today. This is my look around the Jeeps here. I've just been in the parking lot, like I say, and I've got to leave town, but I wish I could stay and look around and see more of them and go inside the exhibition building. But if you haven't been here and you like Jeeps, you should definitely attend sometime. But anyway, I appreciate you watching the video. And if you haven't already subscribed, I would appreciate you to subscribe to the channel and give me a thumbs up. Until next time, y'all be blessed, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Okay, I said that was it for today, but I saw this on the way back to the car, and I could not film it. So this is an older Jeep. I have no idea what year model it is, but it's really, really in good condition, it looks like. And restore them and get around here to the front. Get a shot of that. That is nice. That is really nice. And the other side looks just as good, too.